Cricket Athletics, this Juanita.
I need to speak with the athletic director, Mr. Smalls, down there.
Thank you, sir. I'll ring.
Thank you.
Hello?
Who's speaking?
This is Chris Small. I'm the vice president for administration.
Are you in charge of them football games down there?
Yeah.
Listen, I got a situation on my hands down here, and I need y'all to take care of it. Y'all had that ball game down there Friday or Saturday night?
Yes, we did.
Yeah, and there's a commotion and such going on out there after the game. We had people parking all over the streets and such, and I'm about half used to that. I live over here north of the stadium.
Uh-huh.
But there's a bunch of drunk yahoos out there, and when they left, they backed into my front yard and knocked down a statue I had out there.
Oh, goodness. I don't know what to say.
Well, I'll tell you what to say. I guarantee you somebody's going to get it took care of, or there's going to be an ass whooping over it. It ain't funny.
Well, it is sort of.
You're just about to make me mad enough to come down there and whoop your ass right now.
That would be fun to see in and of itself.
Well, I guarantee you. I don't know what your idea of funny is, but I got a damn tree stump in my front yard. I had a chainsaw artist, Jesse Dupree, carve out all seven dwarfs out of it. It ain't funny. Dopey lost an ear. Sneezy lost a leg, and it plumb decapitated Doc down there.
Oh, my God.
You just get pretty tickled about everybody's tragedy, don't you?
Well, it's a first time for me.
By God, I'm pretty grumpy about it.
We rarely knock over all seven dwarfs.
Wow.
You got to be pulling my leg on this.
I'm going to pull more than your leg when I get down there. I guarantee you it cost me $200 to have it sawed out of that tree. And the damn thing was that the Disney Channel, we mailed in a picture of it to the folks at the Disney Channel, and they's going to put her picture in the magazine and give us 6 free months of the Disney Channel. And that's out of the picture now.
Oh,
so
good.
The way I see it, y'all owe me $200 for the damn statue. That's what we paid Jesse Dupree to come down here and saw it out. And then 6 months of the Disney Channel, whatever that works out to be, or there's going to be an ass whooping. It ain't funny. What I expect next week? Y'all gonna have a ball game? I expect somebody to come out there and pee in my mailbox. What are y'all doing down there? What the hell went on? Well,
you gotta be pulling my leg.
I'm tired of talking to you. I'm tired of you giggling in the background. How long are you gonna be there today? And where is your damned office?
Yeah, we're on the second floor of McClure Hall.
Have you ever had an ass whooping?
I've had some try.
Yeah, how big a boy are you?
Why don't you come and find out?
Oh, by God, sure as hell will. I'll be down there sometime today. I about had all the giggling in my ear I'm going to stand.
Okie doke. Well, I apologize for any problem you might have had, but we'll look forward to seeing you.
Well, you're going to be looking forward to seeing something after that, and that's going to be my fist in your eye. I've got about 7 dwarf pop knots I'm going to put on your head.
Hey, bring them along, would you?
I'm bringing them right with me.
Okie doke.
And if I don't get down there for today, and I tell you what, I need to just go ahead and make that checkout, because you may not be able to do it after I get done with you.
Well, if you can't make it over with all 7 dwarfs,
the damn we had to bust it up for kindling. It ain't worth nothing. I tried to glue it back together, and it wouldn't hold. That's why I'm calling you today, damn it. It ain't funny.
Well, it sure sounds funny on this end. I'm sorry to say.
Well. Where are you from? You ain't from around here, are you?
Well, not close by.
And you ain't never had a good country Oklahoma ass whooping then?
No, but I look forward to the possibility.
Well, and if I can get a hold of this other artist, he doesn't chainsaw things out of trees. He just chews the bark off of it. Bill Hankel, I was going to have him chew it out for me.
See if he... Yeah, Bill would be good. You know Bill?
He said he'd do Dumbo for me. I got a willow tree. He's going to do Dumbo out of it.
Hey, Christopher.
Who the hell is this?
This is Phil and Brent over KMOD Radio here in town. Yeah, we know Bill Hinkle, too.
Yeah. How long do you think it'd take him to chew Dumbo out of that willow tree? Well, we
I've
to
been
give...
rolling on the floor here. I can hardly breathe.
is it more out of just the funny story or relief that you're not going to get your ass whipped?
He dropped back about three steps and giggled.
I was ready.
Well, I guarantee you was. It ain't nothing for me to whoop a man's ass, Chris.
With or without the song.
No, I don't need that.
The idea of knocking over all seven dwarfs.
Well, by God.
Well, Doc was decapitated. That's not funny.
Well, and I tell you, it probably lowered the property value of my house.
And the guy in your mailbox.
Well, now that might happen. I think that's one of the offensive linemen that done
that. Well,
that
happens all the time.
It's usually just the administrative staff that does that, ain't it?